education, your child's growth will now play a bigger role in determining a school's performance. Today, the Indiana State Board of Education approved changes to the A through F accountability system. The new version gives equal weight to students' growth and performance. Currently, growth only played a part in instances where a high number of students showed growth.
We needed to have something that was fair and transparent, that's the most important pieces that we needed to have in place. And so I think schools are going to be pleasantly surprised at both components of that, the fairness and the transparency, be able to tell how their school earned their grade.
And that new grading system is expected to take effect in the fall.